Hi, Juan and Marcel and Judy. I'm coming through the entryway of the condo. As you come in and turn to the left, there is a breakfast area or dining area under a light, and then into the kitchen. The kitchen has dark cabinets, as you can see, granite countertops, stainless steel sink, stainless steel stove, oven, and refrigerator. And there is also a dishwasher. From the entry again, coming into the living room, freshly painted, and the Juliet balcony. I'm gonna walk you over to that. You can see a nice view of the hills from that. Looking down below, the cars you see, that is Colwood Boulevard. And I go out on the balcony to the right, you'll see Montezuma is the cross street. And Montezuma is the street that runs into San Diego State. So from the living room, we'll go into the master bedroom. Has a nice window, a ceiling fan in this room. And there are two closets. There is one closet as you first walk in. And then there is another closet near the bath. There's that closet. And then the bath has the dark cabinets and same granite as the kitchen. And a tub with a remodeled shower. Now walking back out of the bedroom, we'll walk back through the living room. And now we're back to the entryway with the laminate flooring. And we'll go down to the other end. There is an in-unit laundry with a stackable washer and dryer. That's really desirable, obviously, for the tenants to have that in-unit. And a lot of condos don't have that. They'll have a laundry room on premises. From that, we come to the other bath, very similar to the first bath. Does have a small window up above and the same tile in the shower as the other. And it's a full bath. From here, we'll walk down and you can see the other bedroom, just some extra paint and some linen storage essentially outside this bedroom. Go here, and this room, as with the living room, looks down on Colwood Boulevard and the hills across the way. And then this room has a walk-in closet. Heading back out one more time. We come back to the entryway, the kitchen, and the eating area. I'm going to go downstairs now and show you the condo complex itself, the entryway through the security gate and the pool area.